1492, a sailor from Italy. He walked the dirty streets of Spain, he shattered every alley. At that time, we not fear the queen of Spain, Isabella. He cast an avaricious glance at Chris, the smart young fella. He knew what was wrong, though. His balls did touch the ground, though. That's it. She wanted most to do was to fuck in a prone position. The Queen of Spain then said to him, she'd give him ships and cargo. He said, I'll kiss her royal ass if I don't bring back Chicago. Who knew what was wrong, though? The Queen, they cut his pogo. That fornicating royal maiden, son of a bitch, Columbo. Three little ships set up to sea, each one. She waved the royal flag, Columbo waved his pecker. Columbo placed upon the deck, he knew it was his duty. He took his wagon to his hand and said, ain't that a beauty? Hey! He knew the world was round, though, but sailors couldn't be round, though. That dirty ledger, asshole stretcher, son of a bitch, Columbo. Second mate, he loved just like a brother. And every night below the decks, they bunghole one another. The 14-year-old cannon annoyed a dirty little nipper. Shot powder glass right up his ass and circumcised the skipper. He knew the world was wrong, though. His pecker, it was wrong, though. That bleeding fucker, weedy sucker, son of a bitch, Columbo. Oh,